All right, so we've established that we can do this t-test and compute these t-values and new values and p-values in the abstract mathematical sense. But you might be wondering, how do I do this in Python? Is there a simple way to do this? Well, the answer is yes. This can be done in the following way. First, you'd simply import scipy.stats, and then you'd call scipy.stats.ttestInd, and then supply as arguments two lists, which are your two sets of data, and then an optional argument, equal var equals false. This indicates whether or not we think the variance of our two samples is equal. This equal var equals false argument makes this particular call of the t-test equal to Welch's t-test. This function will return a tuple. The first value is the t-value for your data, and the second value is the corresponding p-value for a two-tailed test. The values returned by scipy.stats.ttestIn assumes that you're performing a two-sided t-test, where we're only testing for whether the means of our two samples are different. Say we wanted to do a one-sided t-test. That is, we're interested in testing whether one mean in particular is greater than or less than the other. How might we do this given the output that this function produces? Write your answer in the text box below. Here's a hint. We can still use the t-value and p-value that this function returns. Don't worry, this won't be graded.